Yeah, so today is a really lazy day. It's about 2 p.m. and I'm still here. I just finished getting ready.
Ta-da!
So I think I'm just gonna go back to the cafe that I went to yesterday near the Pledis building, and then I'm gonna go to dance because I have to be there at 4 o'clock.
Alright guys, so right now I'm on my way to my very last 1 million dance studio class. Sad. Here's the road that it's on. It's kind of hard to find. It's kind of hidden away, but if you know the directions, you won't forget it. Like, I haven't used directions to get here since like the first time I came here, so that's good. I'm talking really quietly because it's a really quiet street and it's kind of awkward to just be like doing my camera voice, you know?
So I just finished my very last class at 1 million. I'm prepping it, and guess who I found?
Hello!
This is Jen! So we're Jen Squared, guys.
Jen Squared with two N's.
Two N's, because that's the only cool way to spell it, guys.
The only way to spell it.
She just interviewed me, so you can go to her channel and see me being interviewed about 1 million.
She's so good, and then I found out she hasn't even been doing it for very long, and I was a little bit jealous, but also I think she's really cool.
So it is after 1 million, a long time after 1 million. I've changed back into my clothes for today, and we are at Dongdaemun. Here's the design plaza, the DDP. We're just walking around now. We're in the Dongdaemun area. It's so pretty. There's so many lights here. We got some street food. We got a French fry covered corn dog, and there is ketchup all over. Yummy. How am I gonna eat this? So good. To tell you guys, right when I got out of 1 million, or actually at 1 million, I ran into Jenn Rogers, the YouTuber. She does the Dance with Fear series and the Gratitude series and the Dating My Husband series and just so many cool things. Like, you should check out her channel. But she interviewed me for her channel for a Dance with Fear segment that you guys should all look forward to. After the interview, it was like two, three questions, super easy. She was so nice. She gave me water and candy, how sweet. I ate the candy on the subway. It was really yummy. So Jen, if you're watching this, thank you so much. I am so obsessed. With Korean fried chicken, I always just have to stop and eat it, and it comes with fried dog, which is back there. They look like french fries, but it's a rice cake.
So good.
So for dinner, we've come into a cute, nice Korean barbecue place. Guys, it's so nice. It's so breezy in here. It feels so good because it's so hot outside.